good morning from wherever you're watching. Today I thought it was very important to cover about forgiveness. Many people have been asking me how to forgive for the things that they have gone through, and especially with those whom they are unable to express their forgiveness. So there are five benefits to forgiveness. If you know them, then you can have a choice, or you can decide today what you want to do. First benefit of forgiveness is you are always free to decide your freedom. So when you forgive, you are unburdening yourself from the chains that you have locked yourself into, and you can come out of this chain anytime. You don't have to carry that for your lifetime and seek revenge for the person who did wrong for you. So this is the first thing, that why forgiveness is so important. The second benefit of forgiveness is it helps you to come out of negative patterns. If you are harnessing negative thoughts and negative feelings, guess what? Who is more affected? The other person who has done you wrong, or you? Obviously you. So coming out of this pattern and helping you to release from the toxic energy will help you to become more positive and more optimistic in life. That is the second benefit. The third benefit is it always leads to a positive emotion or attraction, law of attraction. Guess what? If you're always thinking or feeling negative, you're going to attract negative people in your life, and you will have more and more reasons to not feel good anymore. So why hold on to the negative or bitterness? Let go of that feeling or emotion and feel better by vibing better, and thereby attract people who will no longer give you a chance to feel sorry or feel hurt. So you are doing something for yourself and not for somebody else. So it is that important as to why you let go of that particular emotion by holding positive thoughts. Fourth benefit is it helps in the psychological side of things. So when we are not able to forgive, then we hold on to this negative thoughts, and it could lead to depression. It could lead to a lot of sleeplessness and anxiety, and lead to health issues. Is it all worth it? You can take a call. If you want to hold on to that grudge and hurt, it's just not going to help your body. So when you heal your emotion, you automatically heal your body. So these are the few benefits of why forgiveness is very important. The last but not the least, when you forgive, a part of you that accepts and takes back the power. There is power in forgiving, whereas there is no power or there is weakness in victimhood. When you're constantly thinking that you have been a victim, you are not helping yourself. So the best way is to take back your power, accept for the things that you have been through. It is not about you telling that person that they were wrong or right. You are just telling yourself that you have the power, or you have the authority, to decide how you want to take this from here on. It will help you to move forward than staying in that emotion for a longer period of time. And that is why today I let you decide whether you have a choice to not forgive or to forgive somebody who has wronged you. Thank you for watching, and have a great day ahead.